Facebook was up. So I'm saying that when it comes to relationships, a lot of people get into relationships with other people so that they can be single again. You know what I mean, they're not with you because they want to be with you. They're with you because they want to be single again. But what they think in their mind is that you've delivered a way of loving them that where they can no longer accurately deny you the relationship that you've earned from them. You know what I mean? So they're like, how can I make this person uncomfortable? How can I make them not want the relationship they are obtaining from me logically because it is so unpleasant for them? So they don't necessarily break the rules of the relationship, like the commitment part of cheating or anything like that. They just make it so uncomfortable that you start questioning yourself, like, why isn't this relationship working out the way that I thought it would work out when I first wanted a relationship with them? You know what I mean? So they make you want to leave the situation, but it's not nothing that you're doing wrong. It's the fact that they never wanted to be in a committed relationship with you in the first place, despite how logical you made it for them to have to want to indulge in it in the first place.